I found your bow.
And in one piece! Thank you! This is much better than anything I could have made. I can hunt again. Thank you, thank you!
Who said you could give Leonard his bow?
He needed it, so I got it for him.
You might think you were being helpful, but that wasn't. Leonard needed to learn a lesson. How's he gonna do that now?
Here, I have Leonard's bow.
That boy can't find his own ass in broad daylight. He'll have to learn fast if he's gonna stay alive. Why they send me these scraps, I'll never know.
Do you want to stay a hunter?
Nothing wrong with hunting. Let other people kiss ass and climb ladders. I want to stay out here. It's bad enough they send me these half-baked apprentices.
You don't like apprentices?
Apprentices want to be hunters. I get people who don't want to be anything else, so get sent here.
You don't think they deserve a chance?
Sending them here just gives them a chance to get killed. Live day to day, having to hit your quota of meat to send home, while you train people who don't want to be here. I went hunting with Leonard a few days ago. He was so clumsy, he brought a whole pack of raptors down on us. We got home here with no meat, and all of those damn raptors followed us right back here onto our hunting grounds. I'm not doing that again.
You should take care of the raptors.
Hunt raptors alone? Sure. Why not? What's the point of living, hey? Me? I'm gonna have to wait those raptors out. And Goliath will get its meat when I'm ready.
About the raptors. Have you found the raptors' trail?
They've been moving around a lot, but it looks like they're to the west of here for now.
Why don't we hunt them together?
I've had one apprentice almost get me killed. I don't need another amateur risking my life. And that's what you'd be doing. I suppose you did help me with Leonard's bow. So, I have a reason to trust you. Prove me right. Tell me when you are ready, and I will lead you to them.
What do you have to trade?